So based on all of your feedback, I've made a simple but effective change to my Lego refrigerator, and that is to add these little feet to the bottom of it so that when the ice is dispensed and inevitably falls all over the floor, I can just kick it under the refrigerator and forget about it. And I think it adds a lot of realism to the model.